Hello children, now 5th class mathematics. So 14th chapter children, 14th chapter, our chapter name is factors and multiplies. Factors and multiplies, same factors spelling FACTORS factors, FACTORS factors and MULTIPLES multiplies, MULTIPLES multiplies. See children, in previous class too you already completed this. Yes children, in 2 multiplies and 5 multiplies and 10 multiplies. So now common multiplies, page number 137. Common multiplies. What is common multiplies? Common multiplies. Multiplies. So what is common multiplies, children? You know tables, multiplication tables. Suppose 3 table to 15 will get, suppose, I'm saying 3 5 the 15, in 5 table to also 15 gets, 5 3 the 15, so 15 is the common multiplier, common multiplier. Are you understand? See here given, page number 137 children, put multipliers of 3 in the red circle and multiplies of 5 in blue circle. If the number is multiply of both 3 and 5, put it in the yellow area. See here, this is like one given children in page number 137. This is like given children, red color and green color. In middle, common multiplies in yellow color. See here, 3 table. Say, I'll give you 3 table. You know children, 3 table. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6. So, 3 table in which color? Red color. Red color to 3 table. See here, this is red color. So here not their colors, I am simply writing color name. This is the yellow color, this is the green color. Okay children, so you keep colors also children, you keep colors with crayons too. So this is the red color. See here in red color circle too, we are writing the 3 table. So it is the yellow part only. Why means yellow, I am writing simply. So this is the yellow part to common multiplies. We are writing here, okay? In 3 table. See, 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 3 5s are 15. 15 is common multiplier, children. 15. 3 5s are 15, 3 6s are 18, 3 7s are 21, 3 8s are 24, 3 9s are 24, 3 9s are 27, 3 10s are 30. 30 also common. Are you understand children? Till multiply of 3 in the red circle, multiply of 5 in blue circle. See here. So this much only. 5 table. 5 1s are 5. 5 2s are 10. 5 3s are 15 is common multiply. 20, 25, 30 also common multiply. 35. So 40. 45 also 30 is common multiply. 33, 36, 39, 42, 45 is common multiply. Till 52 writing here. 42, 45, 48. So 40, 45, 50. So what numbers are common multiplies here? What numbers? 15, 30, 45. 15, 30, 45. So this is the all. This is the three multiplies. Three multiplies. Five multiplies. Five multiplies. This is 3 multiply, this is 5 multiply. This middle part, this is the yellow part only, common multiply. 3 and 5, common multiplies. So children, take out your textbook and write here children, write here. 3, 6, 9, 12. Here only write children, 15, 30, 45. See, this like only write children. 15, 30, 45. So remaining this side to red color, three tables red color to write, five tables in green color to write. Are you understand? 36, 39, 42, 48. In five tables to 5, 10, 20, 25, 35, 40, 50. This like write children, all of you. Okay, are you understand? Next, A question. Write down the numbers which are multiplies of both of 3 and 5. So, A question answer children. A1 answer, see all of you. A answer. They are given question children in your notebook to also write neatly this question, right? And this diagrams also. Use crayons, red color, yellow color and green color. Afterwards, write the question. Question after, this answer will be read. Write down the numbers which are multiplies of both 3 and 5. Which numbers? 3 and 5 multiplies 15, 30, 45. 15, 30, 45. These numbers are called common multiplies. Common multiplies. This is very important to learn. You listen carefully. In higher classes also having common multiply list. Common multiplies. Of 3 and 5. Are you understand children? Here 3 multiplies, here 5 multiplies. So here in middle, common multiplies. 3 and 5, common multiplies. Right all of you? B answer. Which is the smallest common multiplier of 3 and 5? Which number? 15. 15 is the smallest common multiply of common multiply of 3 and 5. So 15 is the smallest common multiply of 3 and 5. Are you understand, children? So next one there, down. So write first of all this. So next one, now write the multiplies of 2 in the green colored circle and the multiplies of 7 in the purple colored circle. Write their common multiplies in the area, in the yellow area. Common multiplies write in the yellow area. Purple color 7 table, green color 2 table. So all of you understand this problem? So next one also same like that only, children. So here given colors compulsory. Shade with crayon stone. So green color and purple color, yellow color draw. So 2 table, draw in the green color. So 2 multiplies. 2 multiplies which is like 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 is common multiply, children. In 7 table 2 also we will get 14. 14. 16, 18, 18, 20, 22, 24, 28 in 7 table 2. Yes, children? 30. So 26 also. 24, 26, 28, 30. See here 7 table 2. 7, 14 is common multiply. 21, 28 also common multiply. 7 1 is 7, 7 2 is 14, 7 3 is 21, 7 4 is 28, 7 5 is 35, 7 6 is 42. 42. 7 6 is 42, 7 8 is 7 7 is 49, 7 8 is 56. 7 9 is 63, 7. So here, see children, here common multiply 14, 28. And this number is also in previous class to be already learned in children. 2, 4, 6, 8, 0. In one place to having means that is divisible by 2. That number is all in multiply of 2 only, that is even numbers. So this 42 and 56 and 70 also common multiplies only. Are you understand? So here smallest common multiplies we are taking. That's why I have not wrote that remaining all also. See here 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 30, like this. Again, numbers also having See here in green color, sorry, purple color 17. So what numbers are common multiplies here? 14 and 28. So which is the smallest common multiplier? 2 and 7. Smallest one. Smallest one. Which number? Here 14. So write the A answer, children. A question write. Then after write the answer. 14 is the smallest common multiplier 2 and 7. So you understand, children? So here also write, in your textbook also write, children. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14 is the common multiplier. 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 30, 28, 7, 21, 35, 42, 49, 56, 63, 70. So 14 is the common multiplier. So write here, children. Here also write the answer. Textbook to also write and notebook to also write, children. Complete it now. So then complete after 138 page open it, children. Page number 138. Open it. All of you fast. Right? Neatly, children. Write neatly. So next one, try these problems. Say here given, write the multiplies of 2 in the blue color circle, the multiplies of 3 in the green color circle, and the multiplies of 4 in the red color circle. Write the common multiplies of 2 and 3 in the pink area. Common multiplies of 3 and 4 in the yellow area. Common multiplies of 2 and 4 in the orange area. Write all of you, children. First of all, write the question. Write all of you, children. So blue color 2, which table? 2 table. So red color 2, pink color 2, 3 table. Pink color, red color to 4 table, right, children? 4 table. See here, children, all of you completed. See now, try this problem next of all. So here 2 table, 3 table and 4 table given. 2, 3, 4. First of all, we write the table first. 2 1s are 2. 2 2s are 4. 2 3s are 6. Are you remember, children, table? 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. 2 6 are 12. 2 7s are 14, टू एट सर 16, टू नाइन सर 18, टू टेन सर 20. सो दिस इज द टू टेबल. नेक्स्ट थ्री टेबल. थ्री टेबल. थ्री वन सर 3, थ्री टू सर 6, थ्री थ्री सर 9, थ्री फोर सर 12, थ्री फाइव सर 15, थ्री सिक्स आर 18, थ्री सेवन सर 21, थ्री एट सर 24, थ्री नाइन सर 27, थ्री टेन सर 30. सो देन फोर टेबल. फोर वन सर 4, फोर टू सर 8, फोर थ्री सर 12, फोर थ्री सर 12, फोर फोर सर 16, फोर फाइव सर 20, फोर सिक्स सर 24, फोर सेवन सर 28, फोर एट सर 32, फोर नाइन सर 36, फोर टेन सर 40. दिस नंबर सर 2 मल्टीप्लाइज एंड दिस नंबर 3 मल्टीप्लाइज, दिस वन 4 मल्टीप्लाइज. सो यू आर ट्राई दिस प्रॉब्लम विल गिवेन. सो 3 सर 6. सो दिस मेक ओनली सर्किल्स देयर गिवेन पेज नंबर 128. हियर ओनली गिवन चिल्ड्रन. सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल सी हियर, ब्लू कलर, दिस इज द ब्लू कलर. सी हियर ब्लू कलर एंड थ्री टेबल ग्रीन कलर. ग्रीन this here three table, here two table and red color to, this is the red color children, red color to four table and two and three in middle having, this is the pink color. Here pink color you compulsory shade color children, color shading is easy only. Common multipliers of 3 and 4. Yellow color. Here yellow color. Two and four. Orange. Two and four. Orange color. Here orange color. So here right. First of all children. First of all two table. Two. Four. Four table in which table will came? Four table to also will came. Two and four table in between. So here orange color only right children. So four. Two and four table to will came that four. Four, six, eight. Yes children, eight. Again, ten. 12 also came. 2 table, see here. 12. 2 table, 3 table, 4 table. 3 tables to will came 12. So common. So in 12, here in between 2. In all table 2, will come all circle 2 here. So 12 right here. So next of all, this common multiplies, first of all check it. Here and there. So here 16, 16 and 16, 20, 20. So this is a common multiplier. 16, 20. here. 2, 6, 10, 12 will came, 14, 16 also came, 18, 20 also came, 22, 24, 24, 26, 28, 28 also came, 28, 30, 30, here, 30. So in this 2 tables 2 will came only. So next, 3 2's are 6. 6 also common multiply. 3 table and 2 table. So you are at 6. Common multiply. 6. Don't write 6 here. 9. 12 also will get. Next to 15. 18. 21. 24 also common multiply. 27. 30 also here common multiply. Next to 4 table. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28. Also common multiply children, but leave it, okay? See here. Here which numbers are common multiplies here? 3 numbers to 2 and 3 and 4. 12 and 24
is the common multiplies. So write the
end question answer.
All of you understand children, is this?
So this 12 and 3 tables 2 will came. This is the common multiplies of 2 and 3 and 4. So are you understand? First of all, write the equation children. Write the equation.
Are there numbers which are common multiplies of 2 and 3 and 4? Where will you write them?
So, ye answer. Yes. 12 and 24 are common multiplies of 2 and 3 and 4.
So we will write them.
Common.
Write all of you children. Which represents 2 3 circles?
Which represent? Represents. So you are not looking at it. Which represents 3 circles. 3 represents to 3 circles. So in 3 circles to which one is represent? 24 and 12. So B answer. Which is the smallest common multiplies of 2 and 3 and 4? Which one is? 12. 12 is the smallest common multiply of 2, 3 and 4. Right, all of you children.
Are you understand? Right now,
complete all of you children.
So okay children. So are you understand common multiply? Smallest common multiply.
This is the small common multiply. Small
So which one is smallest common multiplier? 12. 12 is small number only. Smallest common multiplier. So are you understand children? So remaining problem I will explain in the next class. So practice them children. So learn multiplication tables compulsory. Okay children.